Breaking news as we come on the air tonight. Right now, roads are closed around West 70th Street and Division Street in Davenport. That's at the southeast corner of Ridgeview Park following what appears to be a crash involving a pickup truck and a bicycle. Police are still on the scene as they investigate this crash. No word yet on injuries. We will continue to update you on this developing story both on air and online as we learn.